is at 11, irrespective of courts or arguments or whatever you're saying now, or text messages, she saw you disappear or go off with your new man when she was 11 and take two of her siblings, and she was left behind. And how do you dress it up, right? That is going to create in her mind, okay, jealousy, priority, whatever. You tell us, though, that she's a complete black. You say one of the most shocking things I've heard. You say she doesn't need a wheelchair, she's got an artist.
You have what?
No, I have. You can and come here, run up my stairs. And then run up your stairs. Really? I'm down when you hit the lift there. And when I come up, because my leg twisted to the side, which I'm on operation, I've just been to the hospital and they've just told me that my neck is severed. Anybody could snap it with a shot if they was to hit me the right way.
You say that she makes stuff up. The audience need to understand that this girl, woman, threatened to petrol bomb your house.
Yes, she did. No, I did not. You
the
did.
Police will come.
No, I did not. You did. Yes, the police was called because you threatened to petrol bomb my house.
No, I did not.
Yes, you did.
No, I did not.
No, I did not.
You did, Ellen.
Why would I petrol bomb your house, mother, when I can't even get it right?
Have another thing,
Ellen. I'm in a wheelchair. You're the one that drove my wheelchair, not me. My own way. I've never had my own way, and I've never had you there to drive me, have I, mother?
I don't want to hear that, mother.
You're going to tell lies.
Lies? You're the one who's telling lies, not me, mother.
The hell's truth.
Why did you ban her? Why did you ban her from your mother's funeral?
Yes, she did! Yes, she did!
Well, really? Really?
Really?
Really?
Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really?
woman you believe every word, why are you divorcing her?
Because of what I'm understanding.
Surely she needs you more than anything.
She does,
I'm talking to Jeremy, not you.
You don't like her, that's it.
I still support her.
Right.
If she needs me, I'll go there.
Right.
And it's your daughter, is that our daughter?